take bajillion and one. If this goes right, I would cry. But here's to failing. Grow up, you're nearly 25. What happened when you were a child? Do you require an analyst? Or will a friendly smile suffice? Find your space. Are you breathing well? Do you feel okay? Are you calm? Are you comfortable? Is your heartbeat racing? Is it your soul you're facing? Lay down, my couch is over there. I think you'll find it's way more comfortable. Take off your glasses, don't be scared. For 30 pounds, I'll listen to your story, dear. Shut the window there. We should keep this session intimate. Don't you agree? I've experiences matter similar. I can't juggle, I can't knit a pinafore. But I'll listen to your tale and give you some advice. I was an ace. When I grew up, I learned to dance. I didn't have to learn. I was a case when I grew up. A case of hope crashing to the ground. I learned, I hit the skids. Then I woke up, me, myself, and I was a different person. If I take you on, will you be pliable? As a confidence, I'm quite reliable. Dreamer though you are, it is you that's been my signpost so far. Preface with failure and you end up doing it right. That was by no means a perfect take, but I don't think you'll even notice the mistakes. I hope not, but anyway, I hope you liked it. I just wanted to utilize the space. I mean, if your piss was this color, you'd be worried. But anyway, thank God it was just a bath bomb. Anyway, I hope to do more regular videos in the near future. Something spontaneous as such. And I should probably stop dragging my sorry ass around in this tub. Anyway, nice to see you all. Hope to see you soon. Love you. Bye.